sitting in my office with a plate of grilled bacon. Call my man's wife just to see what was shaking.
Phyllis is the illest saleswoman in Philly. Easy Rider, the true leader of the party plan committee. She is married to Bob Vance. Vance Refrigeration thought to be Aaron's mom. Nah, no relation. Angela is a cold-hearted cat-loving boy. You know that tight-ass Christian chick. Season 2, episode 4. Dwight's monkey's been funky with Robert Lipton and Andy. Known germophobes will pan, throw away the tray of candy. Whoop! Ryan Howard's a coward, his personality is sour. What about Drake? Bring your son home, come on. Feel empowered, rather run a failing business or run off with Kelly Kapoor. Get back in your closet, Ryan. Stop stealing shoes and shut that door. Stanley the manly hunts and carves wooden birds and just sits. There was a boy who lost his mind, and Stanley helped him find it. Cheated on Terry with Cynthia, no sympathy, sayonara. Loved his parental days and heavy duty tranquilizers.
I love watching The Office. It's my favorite TV show, and I watch it every night. There is nothing wrong with that, nothing wrong with that.
Creed Bratton is strange and only has 9 toes. Plays solitaire all day and does who knows. He played in the grassroots. The dude's been rocking. Has a blog even for the internet. It's pretty shocking. Kelly Kapoor was a bore in most of season 1 until season 2 came around and she became more fun. Obsessed with fashion, drama, celebrities, and Ryan. She said she's unable to stop talking. She's definitely not lying. Toby is a soft-spoken, mild-mannered man. Works in HR, has a kid. Miley obsessed with Pam until Nelly comes around and denies him too. Toby's life is a wreck, never knows what to do. Andy Nardark Bernard goes hard, punching walls, singing songs, and plays the guitar. Tore his scrotum while dancing, that shit just split. He's not really a fan of the thing in Jell-O bit.
I'm still watching The Office. I can't bring myself to turn it off. It's getting really good. Guess I'll let it autoplay. Let it autoplay.
Kevin is the office dimwit, but we love it. Could it be ball poker and playing his drum kit? His favorite number 69. He's feeling quite fine, using 11 to finish up his work on time. Meredith is the red-headed alcoholic with a stripper son. Her life's kinda chaotic. She had a bat in her hair and had sex with Creed, but at least she's been working on her PhD. Daryl is a barrel-belly man with good apparel. He's allergic to soy, which puts him in peril. Daryl has a daughter and he's been working up the ranks until he got a job at Athlete, which took him to the bank. Oscar is the chief accountant at Dunder Mifflin, added by Michael Scott, then got a 3-month vacation. He was banging Robert Lipton behind Angela's back. Always being on his phone is his biggest drawback.
It's been 27 days and I haven't left the couch. My friends want me to come out, but I can't watch The Office there. Watch The Office there.
Dwight is the mighty white knight of the office. Beat former pepper spraying people in every orifice. He's the number one salesman, the number one best friend to Jim, Michael, Pam, Angela, and Moe's man. Pambezi is easily the best receptionist ever. She's a sweet shy artiste, adorable in whatever. She splashed some paint on the wall. It formed a mural, broke up with Roy, married Jim, and had some kids. Plural. Jim is the coolest salesman in Dunder Mifflin. Laid back, shacked up with Pam and pranks the innocent. Quit his paper job to lead Athlete. End up being one of the biggest sports marketing companies this world has ever seen. Michael Scott is God. Bow down to your master. He's the biggest clown. Turns your frown upside down faster. The leader of the Scranton branch. He runs it with style. Married Holly, had some kids. Made us all smile.
Dear God, someone help me please. I don't know how long it's been. I can't remember my name. All I know is that The Office is a pretty good show. Watch it if you get the chance. It's not addictive at all.